White supremacy is the idea that not only is it great to be white, but it's better than anybody else. It's better than any other color. It is the best.
As a person of color, I notice this when I walk into denominational headquarters, or I walk into seminaries and Christian colleges, and I look at all the important people of that denomination, and they're old white men. And it's telling me that for the history of this denomination, or for the history of this Christian college or university, they believe that the only important people to put up on the walls are old white men. That implicitly is affirming or asserting white superiority.